This is El Hornet from Pendulum, and you're listening to my mix-up here on Triple J. the sounds of Australian drum and bass. This is El Hornet from Pendulum, live in the mix on Triple J. We've been accepted really, really well into the UK. We're basically playing at every major rave sort of event, every club night. We've got like a month of residency at Fabric. We're a bit worried musically how we'd fare moving to England and changing our studio situation and relocating. If you get very comfortable with the way you've got things set up, you can work in a certain environment. And we were down on the beach in Perth, it was very quiet. Moved to London, it's very, very noisy. The music you're hearing out there is different than the music you're hearing in Australia, so we thought that might have affected how we were actually writing tunes, but it didn't. We actually got better, I think, once we got there, because the good thing about living there is you hear the freshest music as soon as it's been made. Giselle Hornet from Pendulum, and you're listening to my mix up here on Triple J.
seemingly unexplainably current that are eventually explained. But every so often, they remain mysterious.
Sort of event, every club night, we've got like a monthly residency at Fabric. We're a bit worried musically how we'd fare moving to England and changing our studio situation and relocating, because you get very comfortable with the way you've got things set up and you can work in a certain environment. And we were down on the beach in Perth, it was very quiet. Moved to London, it's very, very noisy. The music you're hearing out there is different than the music you're hearing in Australia, so we thought that might have affected how we were actually writing tunes, but it didn't. We actually got better, I think, once we got there, because the good thing about living there is you hear the freshest music as soon as it's been made.
Inexplicable and incredible events often take place in the most ordinary places. Usually these seemingly unexplainable occurrences are eventually explained, but every so often they remain mysteriously incredible. Yeah.
Hi, this is Paul from Pendulum. Catch us touring Australia this month and enjoy our sounds here on Triple J. bringing you the sounds of Australian drum and bass. This is El Hornet from Pendulum, live in the mix on Triple J. Before drum and bass, I was in a punk band and I was quite anti-electronic music. I hadn't really heard anything that grabbed me until I heard breakbeats, and it was about 1995 where I started listening to Jungle, and it was the only electronic stuff that had that sort of same vibe that I would get from a punk or a hardcore crowd. You'd go to it and the air was just sort of electric, and I said, well, this is me. And I was a drummer as well, and so was Rob. Rob was a drummer, Gareth was a bass player, so I guess the whole drum and bass thing comes in there, whereas you hear the beelines and you hear the beats, and it just makes a lot more sense to us than just a straight sort of kick drum orientated genre.
Time. We'll be right back.
Zell Hornet from Pendulum, bringing you the freshest sounds in drum and bass tonight on Triple J's Mix Up. This is Zell Hornet from Pendulum, bringing you the freshest sounds in drum and bass tonight on Triple J's Mix Up. bringing you the sounds of Australian drum and bass. This is El Hornet from Pendulum, live in the mix on Triple J. We'll be right back. is El Hornet from Pendulum, and you're listening to my mix up here on Triple J. For us, definitely, it's music needs to go on some kind of journey. You get a lot of music like techno, which is, it's a DJ tool, it's built for layering, it's built for throwing other tunes over the top. We don't tend to produce music like that. We try and even make people not do that by making our tunes have strange length intros, chops and changes all over the place. So our tunes aren't designed to have people dropping, you know, double dropping four other tunes over the top of it. And it'll have, I guess it's similar to a band sort of structure. We'll have a defined intro, breakdown, and then like a defined drop, and then progression throughout that tune. It might chill out for a bit and then go heavy again, and then build again, and then, you know, back off a little bit, and then a nice sort of break in the middle where it takes you away, I guess, and then builds up, and then off it goes again. For us, definitely, it's music needs to go on some kind of journey. This is El Hornet from Pendulum, and you're listening to my mix up here on Triple J. We'll be right back. This is Al Hornet from Pendulum, bringing you the freshest sounds in drum and bass tonight on Triple J's Mix Up. We'll be right back. is El Hornet from Pendulum, and you're listening to my mix-up here on Triple J. We'll be right back. That's it from us. This is El Hornet from Pendulum. Catch us live on tour throughout Australia this month. Big up all the Australian drum and bass soldiers.